The Stairway to Heaven. Before that, Television from their debut album with the Venus de Milo. Boston, Let Me Take You Home Tonight, and I'll Be Long Gone from Boz Scaggs. It's 17 minutes past 2 o'clock. A very good evening to you. My name is Jamie. One of the truly great rock and roll songs, The Who, on CHOM-FM, and I Can See for Miles. Jim Capaldi on CHOM-FM from his second solo album, We'll Meet Again, and It's All Right. Steve Miller Band before that with Jungle Love, with You There to Help Me from Jethro Tull's Benefit album. And we started with Mark Allman, One Way Sunday. It's exactly 3 o'clock. You're with Jaime Wells on CHOM-FM, and we have some music from the new City Boy album right after this.
The Rappaport Health Research Institute is a federal nonprofit organization dedicated to helping adults and children who suffer from depressions, alcoholism, hypoglycemia, schizophrenia, and learning difficulties.
The song was written by Jimi Hendrix and performed by Derek and the Dominoes on the Layla album. It's called Little Wing on CHOM-FM. Before that, Lou Reed from Rock and Roll Animal with his song Sweet Jane. Seals and Crofts and We May Never Pass This Way Again, The New York Skyline off the Garland Jeffries album, Ghost Rider, and City Boy from their new album Young Men Gone West and Millionaire. Good evening, I'm Jaime Wells, and it's 28 minutes past 3 o'clock. As far as the weather's concerned, we're in for another cloudy day tomorrow with some showers possibly in the afternoon, high temperature only 16. I think I may have imagined this, but I think the leaves have already started to change.
Hello, this is Emile Jeunet. Again this year, I have a very special favor to ask of each of you. Help me.
That's Tom Rush on CHOM-FM. Tom Rush being one of the greats of the 60s folk scene, and he's well noted for discovering Joni Mitchell, James Taylor, and Jackson Browne, and Marie McLaughlin by putting their songs on his albums. That was one of his own called No Regrets. And we heard Harmonium, Avec Depuis L'Automne, Supertramp, Even in the Quietest Moments from the album of the same name. And Pink Floyd started that set with Grandchester Meadows from the album Umma Gumma. It's 5 minutes before 4 o'clock, a couple job offers to tell you about. A soft rock singer-composer seeks musicians with stage and studio experience for gigs and possible recording contracts. His name is Martin, and you can call him for all the details at 284-007-0007. And the best time to call is between 6 and 7:30 in the evening. Also, call Denise at 626-9195 if you're a female musician and you're interested in joining a punk rock band. Again, that number is 626-9195. And remember, CHOM's Community Switchboard is open weekdays from 2 to 6 in the afternoon, and the number is 935-8591. My name's Jamie, and you're listening to CHOM-FM with new music from the Doobie Brothers. From Music of My Mind, Stevie Wonder on CHOM-FM and Superwoman. We listened to Heart from their first album with Magic Man, Wild Night from Van Morrison, and the Doobie Brothers with a remake of Marvin Gaye's Little Darling, and that's on their new album Living on the Fault Line. 17 minutes past 4 o'clock. My name's Jamie, and I'll be keeping you company until Daniel Richler comes in at 6 this morning. Coming up next, the Rolling Stones.
CHOM-FM proudly announces the Music Masters, a splendiferous weekly program featuring the music, the history, the past and the present, the hindsight and the foreplay of today's major artists, from Mick Jagger to Benny and the Jets. An in-depth look at lots of things, every Sunday at 5 p.m. So be sure to tune in to the program that made Holly Golightly, Victor Mature, Bob Hope, Mary Quite Contrary, and Iggy Pop. The Music Masters on CHOM-FM 97.7 in Montreal.
crystal ball tell me what I need to know? It would be so easy when your life is confused if you could just pick up a crystal ball and see what the future held for you. That's Styx and Crystal Ball from the album of the same name, Cat Stevens and Wild World, The Band and The Night They Drove Old Dixie Down, quite a classic by this time. Winged Bull was from the new Hall & Oates album, which is called Beauty on a Back Street. It's a little different than their last one. Much more progressive, I guess. They've definitely come a long way now that they've made it commercially. They're able to stretch out and try some new things. The new album is called Beauty on a Back Street. And the Rolling Stones started that set with Can't You Hear Me Knocking? Il est 5h-19 et vous êtes avec Jaime à CHOM FM au 97,7 à Montréal. Steely Dan on CHOM FM and Any World That I'm Welcome To, and that's from the Katie Lyde album. Before that, ELO and Evil Woman, Pack of Fools, which came from C-Train's last album, and Bachman Turner Overdrive with Rock Is My Life. It's exactly 5 o'clock, and one more hour until Danny Richler comes in to do the morning show. My name is Jaime, and I have one ride offer for you this morning. Marilyn is driving to California sometime around October 15th, and she'd like to get in touch with another person to go with her and help out with the driving. The number to call is 937-0254, and Marilyn is home on weekends and during the evenings. That number again, 937-0254. And remember, CHOM's Community Switchboard is open weekdays from 2 to 6 in the afternoon, and you can give us Cynthia a call at 935-8591. We have some music now from Mr. Bruce Springsteen on CHOM FM, 97.7 in Montreal. Love and Affection from Joan Arma Trading on CHOM FM. Before that, something new from the Firefall Group, their new album Lunacy, and the song is Someday Soon. The Beatles and We Can Work It Out, and Bruce Springsteen talking about a new start and Thunder Road. It's 15 minutes past 5 o'clock. Good morning if you're just getting up. It's going to be another one of those cloudy days with a chance of a few showers in the afternoon. High temperature will get up to around 15 or 16. Right now it's 10 degrees in Montreal. My name's Jaime, and I'll be here till Daniel comes in at 6 o'clock.
CHOM FM takes you where the music is on the CHOM Music Special every Tuesday at 11 p.m. The CHOM Music Special, featuring everything from musical biographies to exclusive interviews with the stars. It's progressive music at its best. A feature look at an artist and his music. The CHOM Music Special, Tuesdays at 11 p.m. on CHOM FM 97.7 in Montreal.
And speaking of Daniel, there he was. Got some music now from Robert Palmer on CHOM FM. It's called Man Smart, Woman Smarter. Al Stewart on CHOM FM and Carol. It's from the Modern Times album, which was his sixth release, Year of the Cat being the seventh. Just a Story from America, before that from Elliot Murphy. Linda Ronstadt and Roll 'Em Easy, a song written by Lowell George, who's the leader of the Little Feet group. And Man Smart, Woman Smarter, a song Harry Belafonte used to sing in the 50s, modernized by Robert Palmer on his latest album. Some people can do what they like. It's 5:30. Very good morning to you. My name is Jaime Wells, and I'll be here for another half hour. Daniel is most likely on his way. I've got a song by a New York band called Orleans called Time Passes On. The Eagles on CHOM FM from On the Border and Already Gone. We heard Peter Frampton, his live version of Lines on His Face, and Orleans with Time Passes On. It's a 5:45. You're with Jaime at CHOM FM, and it's 11 degrees. We're in for another rainy, cloudy afternoon and morning and unfortunately it's supposed to stick with us for another day or two. High temperature this afternoon, probably 15 or 16 at the highest. Music now from Joni Mitchell on CHOM FM. Genesis on CHOM FM and Your Own Special Way. We listened to Bob Dylan doing A Simple Twist of Fate, and Joni Mitchell, You Turn Me On, I'm a Radio.
Why does it sound like it's raining?
I don't know. It is, maybe, no?
I hear a terrible static going in through my headphones. Oh, well, anyway, good morning.
Good morning, Daniel.
How are you?
Finished.
Yeah. Julie just walked in. Hello, Julie.
She's hurt early this morning.
Hello, guys! I got a room.
A room?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Maybe that's what all that static is, it's her breathing. Yes, indeed. Well, what are we going to have for sunrise this morning, Jamie?
World War II, did you say?
Oh, yes. You see, I'm in the process of reading this excellent book, which cover I will put up to the microphone, but of course people can't see it anyway.
If they could see the book.
Yeah, anyway, it's Vol de Nuit by Antoine Saint-Exupéry, so I can brush up on my Francais, which is abominable, you see?
Oh, not at all.
Well, anyway, it's a jolly good book, and what it reminded me of was that a great many people take for granted the two wars, World War One and naturally World War Two. They tend to forget about them and forget the heroics and that kind of stuff. I think we've been too oversaturated with war movies. Why are you turning me off? Am I so boring?
No, I'm trying to fix the static.
Oh, well, don't worry about it. It's okay, we'll work it out later. No, then you're turning me off altogether.
Continue.
Anyway, no. I think what happens is that we see so many war movies which are so sort of pretentious or over-exaggerated or anything, you know, like George C. Scott swearing his guts out, stuff like that, and people bleeding everywhere. But actually there was a lot of real human heroics in it, and I think every now and then it's worth remembering. And so I thought this morning we might listen to a number of songs about the wars. Now the first one we're going to begin with is a Supertramp song, which actually had nothing to do with it. I think it's a ridiculous tune. But people like it, and if people like it, then they have valid opinions, just much more than me. But I like the bit with Winston Churchill.
Yeah.
Brings back memories. I remember his funeral day.
Really?
When they had his coffin, and they pulled it through Westminster Abbey and everything, had a Union Jack draped over it, and everybody was in tears and everything. Have a good day, Jamie.
Bye-bye, Daniel. It's the last time.